friendly yours, and it's your solemn duty to keep the Chromatros ready this is war.
With three
more ready-ness is
to this?
Interest is a profit, having a bunch of connies and carousels.
Train up a child in the way he should go, even when he's old.
Did you write that?
Kate, shut up tight. Now how are we gonna get to the airship?
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
I can open this if you want.
Think you can crack this one open?
Looks easy enough. All yours.
Feel better already.
Days at Comstock House was simple. Hard work, sure, but simple. Wringing the linen, scrubbing the floors. Lady Comstock, she even had a kind word now and then. Almost enough to make me think I had a place in their world. God made foolish girls so he could have something to play with.
Try forcing it open. Shock jockey. Who needs power company?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
There it is. First lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock.
That will take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
All right. Booker. Should we head to the gondola? Or take a look around the boardwalk? I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful.
Ancient Mariner!
Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place. But I got here.
Huh. I assumed Columbia was common knowledge below.
Guess I got a bit behind with current events.
Need money?
That'll do.
Look! Duke and Dimwit! You know, remember, boys and girls, be a Dimwit! How could...
I'm a, independent contractor. Used to work for the Pinkertons and such. That's something you'd want gracing a resume.
Pinkertons? Weren't they the ones they'd call in to settle things when the workers took to strike?
Well, that's okay.
Looks like this runs exclusively on shock jockey.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Huh. Well, that's convenient.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations? Or will you act? Act for your womenfolk. Act for your prophet.
Look at all!
Hall of Heroes. Just until further notice.
Then there won't be a line to get in.
Wrong?
Nothing I can't fix. I gotta get this thing moving again.
I hate these things.
Jeez, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
Wait, what are you doing?
Opening a tear.
Oh, shit. What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time they're dull as dishwater. A different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing, and I pull it through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something. Oh, no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it! I don't really understand what I just saw back there. But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
Into the air. Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
When we strike, we will teach Cornelius Slate a lesson. Now, I know you've all come.
Thank you.
second thought. Get those tears of yours back in handy next time we're in a scrape.
More money. Here you go.
Perfect timing.
Look at this. My tower. It's only fair they give me a part of the profits, don't you think?
Take a look at this?
Come on. Give me something challenging. Got it. Gondola access to the Hall of Heroes. This is going to be fantastic.
Think that keen eye of yours could find some ammunition lying around? I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best. Line's clear. We can take the skyline to the Hall of Heroes. Look for supplies in that bar down the street.
Know the fella. Seems he's still got a knack for making enemies.
Columbia, lost limb and viscera in the godless Orient. Comstock did nothing. And yet, look up. Whose image squats above you even now? At every angle and insult. If the prophet would make a painted whore of our past, what fresh rape does our future hold? Let us now make our stand and fill yonder hole with true heroes.
Looks like we found where your old friend Slade is.
Just find that shot jockey and get the hell out of here.
Thank you.